In the State of the Union address, Obama, using his lawyer wordsmithing, avoided talking about the huge $18 trillion debt and instead talked about a deficit and being three quarters less than it was before. This is typical of also State Senator Michael Roberson, who states that he wants to save tax dollars while he shepherded in the highest tax increase in Nevada history. We don't need any more wordsmithing. We don't need people that are going to fool us with words and not do what it is that they promised. National security is vital to the safety of Americans. Danny Tarkanian has stated that he is an opponent of stopping Iran from getting a bomb. Obama has dealt with this with mixed messages with Iran, and because of this, 10 American servicemen are in the custody of the Iranian military forces today. We cannot give mixed messages to people that don't respect America. We must be strong and clear about our determination to keep our Americans safe. Obama said we needed to protect our kids from guns, but he offered no solutions. Fiore's comments about flying to France and shooting them in the head don't help either. I propose to educate children at a very young age to respect life, learn to defend themselves, and understand gun safety. Those are solutions. As a doctor and not a career politician, I will work to unite Americans so that we get the best possible legislation out of Washington, D.C. We've had enough of the career politicians, the bought and paid fors that are controlled by the cronies. I am none of this. Therefore, if you want that kind of representation, which I know that all of you do, then vote for Annette Teijeiro for Congress in Congressional District 3. God bless America, and God bless us in the future.